Hey everybody, it's Steve here, and welcome back to Mega Man 5. In this episode, we're taking on Charge Man, because he looks really angry over there. Some of the mugshot, that's what I call them, the mugshots, like on the main, robot selection screen. Some of the robots have, like, got a happy expression, some of them look angry. And it's like, you know, what caused them to have that expression on their face? You know, why are some robots happy looking and some are angry? Mega Man's face always looks confused, scared, you know, he's kind of baffled as to, indecisive, which robot should I fight? Anyway, Charge Man's stage takes place on a train. One thing about this level that, hopefully you'll be able to see once we get inside the train, and call me whatever, but it's these little things that make the a one-up. Wow. I'm so surprised right now. That was kind of weird. I'm just like clearing my throat and talking at the same time. That came out really weird. I don't know if you can appreciate it, but when you're inside the train, the screen shakes a little bit. In time to the, chug-chug of the train. It's little things like that always, when I played these games when I was a kid, that just made all the difference. Tiny little details like that really just made the Mega Man game stand out to me. It's something that I just didn't see in other games. But I digress. So I don't know if you can appreciate that. That's always a weird that's always a weird phrase, especially in my line of work and in the field I'm in. I guess it's in the human medical field probably as well. To say, oh, here's the letter, that you appreciate something or you don't. A dog comes in because it's limping, and, the doctor examines it and is not finding anything wrong. They say that, that they don't appreciate any lameness. It's just such an odd phrase to me, because usually when you say that you don't appreciate something, you've been insulted, or someone's done something bad to you, and, you tell them, that, hey, I don't appreciate that. To say it in that sense, I don't appreciate any lameness. I don't appreciate any crepitus. It just sounds weird. It's a phrase that I've always had an issue with, using the word appreciate in that manner. Anyway, back on top of the train, we're gonna hop back down in it again. If I'm not missing, we're at the end already. I've babbled my way through another stage, go figure. Anyway, Charge Man's in here. You're about to find out why the Power Stone is the worst weapon in the game. The thing is that it, like, spins a bunch of rocks out, like, from the center, or from Mega Man. So you've got to be, like, right on top of your enemy, practically, in order for it to work. I mean, you can see it there. There's also times when Charge Man is invulnerable when he comes, like, charging across the screen, or when he blows his whistle. I'm gonna end up using a freaking energy tank on Charge Man, and it pisses me off, but that's the way it goes. You've got to be, like, right near him in order to get it to work, and it's really frustrating. Okay, I got him there, but missed him there. I mean, you can see that it spreads out in that circular pattern that... I am not using another energy tank. Come on. There we go. Yeah, you've got to be, like, right next to him to get it to work. It's kind of frustrating. I don't know if you can appreciate that, but... anyway, we get some... The Charge Man's weapon is kind of interesting. It utilizes Mega Man's sliding ability. It's the Charge Kick. We'll see that when we take on Wave Man in the next episode. Until then, everyone, take it easy. Have a good day, peace. And I'll see you next time for more of Mega Man 5.